The latest research shows the pandemic has set back learning for all students. Denver 7 Investigates obtained records from the largest school districts in Colorado. Almost all show grades are down across the board. Jennifer Kovaleski shows us how more Colorado kids are not making the grade during COVID-19.
She's a senior at Cherokee Trail High School. Jorman Russell's one of the lucky ones.
Personally, right now, I'm doing really good in school.
But she can't say the same for all of her friends.
Most of my peers' grades are dropping. They're having a really hard time learning material and a really hard time focusing.
Denver 7 Investigates obtained records from the largest metro area school districts. It shows student grades during the pandemic are down in almost every district.
Why do you think grades are down across the board?
Because the kids are not doing their work and they're not engaged and they've given up.
Dr. Karen Aronian's an education expert. She's taught in New York City and at colleges across the country.
Recent information that came out of Colorado where they're looking at a one-year loss in math. This has been very hard.
When compared to last year, records show the number of Adams County students failing more than one class has jumped by more than 35%. In Douglas County, it saw a 27% increase in the number of kids with more than one F. Meanwhile, high schoolers in Jefferson County saw a nearly 30% uptick in failing grades. Smaller districts like Littleton experienced a 62% increase in high schoolers with more than one failing grade.
When I hear that, I think that sounds about right.
Russell goes to school in the Cherry Creek School District. There, grade point averages held steady, but Fs were up. In Denver, school leaders made the decision not to give out any failing grades, leading to a slight jump in overall GPAs.
Our goal is not to make it easier by any stretch. What our goal here to do is to make sure that we recognize the challenges that our families and students are facing.
Winna McClarlin with DPS says instead of giving Fs, students were awarded incompletes. Those students then had the opportunity to make up the work.
Rather than focusing just on the grade, we are focusing on how is that student learning.
You don't want to see kids failing because we're in a quarantine. At the same time, though, it's not fair for those kids that are working really hard.
She's Jorwin's mom. Keisha Russell and her daughter both believe they know exactly what has so many students failing more classes.
So I'm going to take attendance.
Trying to flip from hybrid to in-person to full remote.
Change is hard regardless of what change it is.
I'm hoping that you can handle that stuff.
Being able to adjust that easily has been very hard this year.
DPS is the only school district we know of that made the decision not to give Fs during the pandemic. Douglas County schools did change the GPA scale to make it slightly easier, but the district still gave failing grades. I'm Denver 7 investigator Jennifer Kovaleski.